adding and downloading ePortfolio artifacts. Log in to avenue.ca and click on Binder at the top of the page. Adding an artifact. To add a new artifact, click on the Upload New Item button. The upload page appears. Click on Choose Course to find your course name. From the drop-down menu, find and click on your course name. The next step is to choose the skill. Click on the Choose Skill menu. Next, I'll choose the right skill for my artifact. The options are listening, speaking, reading, writing, about me, and other. I'll click on the Choose File button to add a file from my computer. I'll choose an example file from my computer. The name of the file appears under the Choose File button. I'll check it and click on the Upload button. A message appears saying that the file was uploaded successfully. I'll click on the Close button. The new file will appear in the My Portfolio tab. Downloading an ePortfolio artifact. To download an artifact that your teacher saved in your ePortfolio, click on the Download button at the bottom of the artifact. To download many artifacts at the same time, click on the small circles at the top left corner of each artifact. And then click on the Download Three Items button to save them on your computer. Note, these three files will be saved as a zip folder on your computer. Unzip the folder to view each file. On my Apple computer, in my Download folder, I'll click twice on the zip file to open it.